Hello dear friends, my name is Dr. Mohammad Aminul Islam. Welcome to my channel. In my previous video, I showed how to calculate QE and CE for isotherm study. In this video, I would like to show you how to calculate equilibrium concentration at time t, CT, amount adsorbed at time t, qt, and percent removal in adsorption kinetic study. So this video is very important, so please do not skip. Well, in order to calculate molar extinction coefficient, initially you need to prepare several standards, and then you need to take absorbance of these solutions to prepare calibration curve. So after from calibration curve, you can easily get molar extinction coefficient. In this case, molar extinction coefficient was 1537. So after molar extinction coefficient, you need to take absorbance with fixed time interval. Then after taking absorbance, you can easily calculate CT using this equation, where CT equal to absorbance divided by molar extinction coefficient. The first one is done for you. So here is your CT value, and you can also calculate QT and percent removal. Well, QT can be written as C0 minus CT into V divided by M, where QT is the amount adsorbed at equilibrium time T in milligram per gram, C0 initial concentration, CT equilibrium concentration at time T. V is the volume of solution in liter, M is the mass of adsorbent taken in gram. So from this, you can easily calculate QT. Then comes percent removal. So percent removal can be calculated using C0 minus CT divided by C0 into 100. So this is how we can easily calculate CT, QT, and percent removal. That's for today. Thanks for watching.